Here's Richard Winters, that world-renowned traveler, asking directions of a local girl. She seems to be giving him the cold shoulder like everyone else does. I think she's got a heart of wood. Thank you.
there was no gold found in the area. Well, there was a silver mine that operated on Mine Mountain here during the 1920s, and in 6 years of operation, shelf there. It says Trestles Red. It makes for just a great picture there. The engine that they go over and the cliff as the background.
Wow.